Getting ready to do my Nurburgring run. Holy crap, that feels weird. Up on the apron. Nice. Tires are not good. I got another Porsche coming up behind me that's going to try and pass me at some point. brake's getting hot. Starting to fade a little bit. Got another car on my butt. I'll let him go by here in a second. There he goes. Nissan Sylvia. Again by the Beamer. A little risky taking it on the outside, not knowing if my brakes are holding or not. Saw a BMW behind me kind of losing the rear end. Kept it together. I'm taking terrible lines here. I need to be going outside, inside, outside. I'm just not doing it. I don't know the course very well, of course, since it's my first time on it ever. Outside, inside. Gosh, in this car, I got another car coming behind me. 12 kilometers of 20. A little past halfway. Amazing what a hill will do to your ability to brake when you're going fast. A little chicane here. It's funny, I've actually driven this on Gran Turismo. Kind of recognize it right now, this section. 15 kilometers. off faster there. I just didn't know what the track was doing. 18 kilometers. Two more to go. We're done. This is so awesome. Awesome. I can now say I've driven the Nurburgring.